Someone called about you. Had we spoken recently? Not much. The ebb and flow of friends. This spring, together, home, brothers at heart. Wrestling a few hours away from the past. Someone called about you. You were missing, but always losing your phone. We laugh about this tomorrow. We laugh for the rest of our lives. Explanations. Your phone was off, gone for the day. But as the hours went on, the list of missing people grew, and these thoughts fell over themselves to keep up. When my mom called me, she was crying, and my heart broke. I walked down the steps of my apartment as my dad held me up as I cried. I heard the news, but I cannot accept it. I don't want to accept it. Driving home at night, I see four young kids walk down the street at the park. I think about being with you at the park. Hours and days of weeks of time spent, wasting time growing up. at night when I miss you. I think of the beach and teasing the birds and charging the water. You would always stay out the longest, and when you came back, you would roll around in the sand. In these moments when I try to reach you, like so many times before, I lose myself every time. Like waiting for an echo that never
thank you.